And what do you know about him from a baseball perspective? I mean, this is a new experience, I know, you know, coming to spring training, but how would you evaluate what you've seen of him so far as a hitter and a fielder?
It was interesting because fundamentally he was really good. He was good batting practice.
Yeah.